This day the Lord has acted. We will rejoice.